I'd be concerned if we brought in a large number of U.S. or coalition troops without coordinating that with our local partners. I would. I won't comment on the likelihood. I don't foresee us bringing in large numbers of coalition troops, mainly because what we're doing is, in fact, working. But in that event that we bring in any additional troops, we'll work that with our local partners, both here in Iraq and Syria, to make sure that they understand the reasons why we're doing that and to get their buy-in of that. So, yes, I think if we showed up with a large number of coalition troops, unannounced and uninvited, I would be concerned that that would cause a problem here. But I don't think that's the way we'll go about it. I think we'll be smarter than that.